Yeah, man, we're going to do that right now.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Man.
1991, another audible. In a
This one by
Sirius. You know.
We're a party out
Army
of here.
Well,
somebody
Army
say O.P.P.
O.P.P.
Yeah, you know me.
Now
we say
O.P.P.
O.P.P.
Yeah, you know me.
Hey, okay, drop a load on.
Ha-ha. Check it out, y'all. We right here with the Queen Roxanne Shantae.
Can I explain it? I take it frame by frame it. To have y'all all jumping, shouting, saying it. Oh, it's for other peers so people scratch their temple. The last P, well,
that's not that simple.
It's sort of like a, well, another way to call like at a kid. It's five little letters that I'm missing. Yeah, you get it on occasion if the other party isn't gaming.
It seems you gotta start to explain it. Bust it.
You ever had a girl admit on a nice hello? They get a name and number, then left feeling real mellow. You get home way today, she's what you wanna know about. Then you call up and it's her girlfriend's or her cousin's house. It's not a fun F to the R to the O to the N to the T. It's just a purpose that I have.
Oh, that's what she's still reading.
It's O.P.P. time other people's when you get it. It's over for relationships. You just wrote to
hit it.
How many brothers out there know this what I'm getting at? Who think it's wrong cause I was splitting and co-hitting it? Well, if you do, that's O.P.P. and you're not down with it. But if you don't, hit your membership.
You down with O.P.P.
You know me.
You down with O.P.P.
Yeah, you know me.
You down with O.P.P.
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with O.P.P.?
I call it the leanest. It's another falletta I rhyme it with.
Cleanest for meanest.
I won't get into that. I do it sort of properly. I say the last P.
Who sits for my property?
Now, lady, here comes a kiss. Blow a kiss back to
somebody
me. Now, tell me, is that? Have you ever known a brother with another like a girl away? And you just had to stop by toes and see like just at night. You looked at him, he looked at you, and you knew right away. He asked someone, maybe he was gonna be yours anyway. You can be seen with him and all his theater and care. Cause in the room behind the door, the woman telling him. When y'all are finished, y'all can leave and only y'all would know. And y'all can throw that skull and bomb right in the closet door. Now don't be shocked, cause if you're down, I want your hands up high. Say O.P.P.
O.P.P.
I like it said with pride. Now when you do it well and make sure that it count. You're now down with a discount.
You down with O.P.P.
Yeah, you know me.
You down with O.P.P.
Yeah, you know me.
You down with O.P.P.
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with O.P.P.?
It's
O.P.P.
You down with O.P.P.?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with O.P.P.?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with O.P.P.?
Yeah, you know me.
Check it out.
This over for relationships. It's just room to
hit
it. Y'all know that song, huh? Nice.
Yeah, baby.